There once was an ugly duckling with feathers all stubby and brown, and all the other birds in so many words said, quack, get out of town. Quack, get out, quack, quack, get out, quack, quack, get out of town. And it went with a crack and a while, and the quack and a flurry of eider down. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, but every place they said to his face, quack, get out of here. Quack, get out, quack, quack, get out, quack, quack, get out of here. And it went with a quack and a while, and a quack had a very unhappy tear. All through the winter time he hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of others what might say. All through the winter in his lonely clump of wheat, until Fox and Swan spied him there and very soon agreed, you're a very fine swan indeed.
Who, me? A swan? And he looked, and he saw, and he said,
I'm not such a duckly duck. Cling no feathers inside of brown. For in fact, these birds, so many words, said quite the best in town. Quite the best, quite the best, quite the best in town. Not a quack, not a quack, not a wall, and the quack, but the glide, and the whistling, the snowing white back, and the head so noble and high. Say, who's the ugly duckling? Not I!